Islamophobic Bolsonaro, wapas jao!
Wapas jao! Wapas jao!
Bolsonaro, tera naam, Islamophobia!
Aare, Amazon, kya ladai, patches, patches, bhai, bhai! 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 Bolsonaro, hamara praja takta ki!
कहता है कि मैं औरत का रेप नहीं करूंगा, उसके लायक नहीं है। मेरा बेटा सब लेंगे वो क्या, तो मुझे चाहेगा कि वो दुर्घटना में मर जाए।
सो सम ऑफ अस हैव गैदर्ड हियर बिकॉज वी आर अपोजिंग द कॉलिंग ऑफ बोल्सोनारो फॉर द रिपब्लिक डे परेड बिकॉज ऑफ हिज एंटी विमेन, मिसोजिनिस्ट, एंटी आदिवासीज, एंटी एनवायरमेंट, एंटी क्वीयर स्टैंड्स। एंड वी हैव कम हियर, देयर अबाउट 15 ऑफ अस। द पुलिस इज नॉट अलाउिंग अस टू गिव हैव अ पीसफुल साइलेंट डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन एंड इज इंसिस्टिंग दैट वी मूव आजाद मैदान टू अ प्लेस वेयर वी कैन नॉट डू एनी कॉन्वर्सेशन। So we are trying to talk to the public as much as we can before the police stop us. Yeah.
अरे अमेज़न क्वियर लड़ाई,
फैसिस्ट फैसिस्ट भाई भाई।
देखो बोल्सोनारो क्या बोलता है, बोल्सोनारो हमारा प्रजातंत्र दिन का रिपब्लिक डे का चीफ गेस्ट। मैं औरत का रेप नहीं करूंगा क्योंकि वो उसके लायक नहीं है। मैं औरत का रेप नहीं करूंगा, वो उसके लायक नहीं है। ये जा रहा है दिल्ली, 190 देश है, आपको एक भी नहीं मिला कोई। क्या कहता है, मेरा समलैंगिक बेटा होता तो मुझे वो अच्छा लगता कि वो दुर्घटना में मर जाता।
We're here to protest against Brazilian President Bolsonaro, who's the chief guest for India's Republic Day. 1 minute, the police is coming and taking us right now. We don't want a Bolsonaro who wants to say that women don't want to be raped because he doesn't think they deserve them. He also says that if I see two men kissing on the street, I will beat them up. We cannot have such a misogynistic, homophobic and racist person who is the chief guest for Republic Day.
I'm here because of the irony that's going to happen at Red Fort tomorrow, where literally the two men are celebrating our constitution who have done everything to undermine freedom in their own country. As you see, I'm asking two legitimate questions on my placard. I'm asking Bolsonaro who murdered Mariel Franco. Mariel Franco was a Afro-Brazilian left-wing woman who was gunned down by two gunmen, and the links have been established that these two gunmen were linked to Jair Bolsonaro. She was pro-poor, she was gay, she fought against gun violence, so she basically stood against everything Jair Bolsonaro stood for. And I'm asking who murdered Gauri Lankesh. Gauri Lankesh was murdered, and it has been almost 3 years Gauri Lankesh has been murdered. Late last year, the police finally apprehended the killer who could have murdered Gauri Lankesh, but nothing has happened in the case. It's well known the killers of Gauri Lankesh, of Kalburgi, Panthare and Dabolkar are linked to Sanatan Sansa, which is a very, very Hindu right-wing organization with an affiliation to BJP. These questions need to be asked. We should be asking these questions for the next 4 years. Second, thank you.
साहेब गेटवे वरना सोय चालत नव्हते।